bit bluegrass. So it's pretty good for that stuff, isn't it?